and I play Liberty Chipotle.
And I'm Mick Hazen, and I play Parker Munson Snyder. What was your favorite character moment?
There's been a few of them. I love taunting you. I think that's really one of my favorite things. With the sweetest girl played that part, and I was like, I really was having so much fun, like throwing the popcorn at you guys. It really was, because it's something I would never do as a person, but playing her, it's like a blast, and like I get to be.
That poor girl by the end of the day just
wanted popcorn. We had to keep doing it, and I was like genuinely proud.
About 15 takes for that scene to get it right.
What do you want to see in the picture for?
Happiness. A couple smiles here and there, some laughter. It's good.
We're having fun though, too.
I know, I'm saying. That's what I'm looking for here. Happiness.
Happiness for Nick. I love working with Terry and I love working with Julie. I guess everybody that I worked with I find really amazing.
Anyone that you're not working with, like, what you love to work with?
I'd like to work with Michael Parker. I think he's a really good actor.
Please keep watching because there's some interesting storylines coming up for us. Very, very riveting.
There really is some exciting stuff, so keep watching. I'm having fun, and I hope you're having fun, and everyone's having fun. It's great.